Thank you for coming.
I'm excited to be here.
I love you, Marina.
I'm very hot.
Yes, you are.
Okay, so this next song is called Bubblegum.
So are you guys having fun so far with Miranda? Now I did hear you ask a question. We're gonna let you guys ask questions right now. Who has a question for Miranda you would like to ask right now? We'll start right here on the left. What's your question?
What do I
want to
ask a donut?
I don't know.
Where did you come up with
Electromark?
Yeah.
Actually, in the beginning, it was originally to impress a boy, because the boy who I kind of fell in love with was an artist, and I knew he would appreciate this kind of thing. He's a bastard, but I just wanted to like show him, you know. It's like when you break up with someone, you know, you want them to feel bad about what happened. So it started like that, and then yeah, it just turns into this monstrosity that was Electromark.
Alright, so who else wants to know something about Marina? Right here.
What's your favorite out of your unreleased songs?
Evil.
Easy, next.
Is Home Wrecker written about you or somebody that wrecked your home?
Oh, neither.
Good.
Yeah, imagine I'm a homewrecker. Neither. It was more to do with the character type.
Okay.
Yeah.
So who's got a question right here in the back?
Obviously you're gonna take a little break after this is done, but
Are we going to get something new in the next couple of years?
Please.
Oh, God, I hope so.
I hope so.
unless, like, I don't know, nothing happens in my life and I never wrote a song again, but I doubt that's
going to happen. That won't happen. I mean, you're too good. Your life is pretty eventful, though. So.
All right, what do we got down there?
Are you a goddess?
Oh, bless your heart. I love you.
The only correct answer is yes.
You're amazing.
We have any more questions? Back here.
Are you a robot?
Write a song about that.
You're my favorite.
I am fully human.
So you have a chance to ask Marina anything. What are you going to ask her right now?
Can you actually speak Greek?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Yeah.
We did it! Do it!
Can I do this as before?
Oh, that's cool.
What did you say?
What would you like me to say? Are you great?
All right, we'll,
Oh, okay.
We'll take one more from over here. What do you got?
What?
Oh, I'm still waiting. I never did. It was more that I really wanted to be an artist as opposed to, like, thinking that I had a great voice or, like, a talent for songwriting. I kind of just brute force my way into the industry. So.
You've done a great job. What do you think about Chattanooga so far?
Oh, I've seen like 2 minutes of it, but you guys. thank you so much, honestly.
Chattanooga, make some noise, bring in the back!